Hey there, welcome to zOoGraphist. I'm Dr. Fox. Have you ever tried to create a car game in Unreal Engine or any other game? If you are a Cinema 4D user as I am, you might have stumbled upon an issue. Most of the online tutorials, at least in YouTube, is with Blender or Maya, mostly Blender. And watching that tutorials and try to do it in Cinema 4D might give you some issues. Particularly in a car game, and usually that's an issue with the axis. And with this tutorial series, I'm gonna create a new game, a car game or a bus game technically, with Unreal Engine and Cinema 4D. This is gonna be a long tutorial, so I'll cut it into pieces and turn into parts. As for the first part, we'll be importing a Cinema 4D car or bus in Unreal Engine and make it as a drivable car. And also we'll be turning it to AI that can make a reverse and correct its path. And we'll be doing all of those. Also, you can replace the AI with any other car and it will do the logic by itself, and all the AIs are following a single path, so they are colliding each other. Anyway, they are trying to avoid the collision and correcting its path while doing all that. And if you are not even a Cinema 4D user, you can watch for that AI part. So that's gonna be the first part of our tutorial, and in further parts we'll be adding more details to our games. But if you are interested, and if you are not subscribed yet, just press that subscribe button, bell button, like, share, all that, and let's see you in the game.